turn that boat around and bring it to the dock, please.
I thought he was going to wear that thing out earlier.
We were playing
ping pong and we could hear him from all the way down the lake.
He's like in his
ping pong, ping pong.
If someone were to ask me what my thoughts on the Five12 wake surfing team is, I would not hesitate to say that we have the best wake surf team, hands down, over any company. We've got such a diversity of riders and styles, but everybody brings something new to the table. After leaving Lake June, we packed everything up and headed back to Venice, Florida, which is home to Five12 wake surfers. We met Don at his boat, and next thing you know, Five12 is cruising out of the Venice jetties on a 53-foot carver. Don was so nice to let us go out there and ride behind that boat. Just standing behind the boat while you were wake surfing and looking forward and seeing this huge 53-foot carver just slicing through the Gulf was pretty surreal. It was a lot of fun, and it was a great way to end the team trip.
No, this time.